most of you probably know that I was diagnosed with throat cancer the other week, and I've got to, starting next week, I'll be part of the NHS juggernaut, which will be, and there's no escape from that, so I'm not sure what my plans will be starting from next week, so I was very keen to play here today, and I've asked a few people to play with me. Mopomoso, while I'm in hospital, and in and out of hospital, I've no idea what the planning is going to be for this, and how, what kind of treatment there'll be. They're going to do various tests to improve their diagnosis or prognosis. But at the moment, I don't know what's going to happen with that. But I'm determined that Mopomoso continues on the third Sunday of the month here at the wonderful Vortex. And James will be taking over the running of the website for me, and Cathy Ann will be helping from the Vortex side. I feel it's particularly important, and it's also good for my mental health. They asked me what my religion was in hospital, and I said music. It's particularly good for my mental health to know that there's a continuing platform for free improvisation. It's a vital form of music making, and it's going to be a tough year, not just my personal journey, but for this music, with all the throat really going crazy now. But it's going to be a tough time for this music, with Brexit and, you know, all the whole political situation. It's there's an expression I used to use quite a lot, which is it's a crock of shit, and it's not going to be easy. So I think it's important to continue providing a platform for this music. And the uniqueness of this music, which I've spoken about before, about how we share the music together. The musicians discover the music at the same time as the audience. We have got no idea what's going to happen. But it's that sharing and caring is so important in the music. So thank you for your continuing support for Mopomoso. We're in our 30th year, and I want to get it up to the 50th year at least, you know, so we'll carry on with it. So I'm going to play a series of short duos with a few friends. When I thought about today, obviously I could not ask Roger Turner, who I've known for rather a long time. If Roger collapses, it's because he's just come from Australia and it's about time for his jet lag to kick in. So he's going to play very briefly with me and then pack up and clear off. And then the other people will join me on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, Roger Turner. Thank you. there's another friend of mine from France who's living here at the moment. Well, he keeps dodging about all over the place. Pascal has been very kindly helping me out at my flat, as well as being a bit of a support during these times. But more important than that, he's a very fine musician, and we share a love of guitars together. Ladies and gentlemen, Pascal Marzan. Thank you. Matthew has to put up with my bad temper sometimes, driving me to the supermarket, etc. And me driving him up the wall. He's a remarkable musician and a very good friend. He was in little Stevie Wonder's backing band, the Sidewinders, when Stevie Wonder toured the UK at the age of about 12 or 14, you know. And he once found me very drunk from Italy, telling me he'd had the best meal he'd ever had in his life. And Pavarotti had cooked a meal for Matthew in his house. So from little Stevie Wonder to the cheery fellow with a mellow bellow, and through lots of musical adventures, let's give a very warm welcome to my good friend Matt Hutchinson. And finally, I'd like to introduce you to a surprise guest who's here on holiday, actually. And it's a friend of mine from Tokyo called Reiko Yano. I first played with Reiko, I think, in the Metal House for a session arranged by Yoko, who's actually played here, came from Japan to play here a few years ago. And then we also played at the Hotagaya Maybe second group in the Kanagawa Art Hall. So let's give a very warm welcome to Reiko Yano. Thank you. Reiko Yano. Okay, well that's it. Third Sunday of the month. And next month, as usual, I've forgot who's playing. I know there's going to be a duo of Phil Durrant and Emil Carlson to launch their new CD. And there's another duo that I can't, anyway, I'll get there tomorrow. I've got to do some proofreading on a book that's coming out. It's a transcription of a lecture I did in Japan fairly recently. And that's, I've got proofread that. So there's lots of things that I have to catch up on, but that's kind of good that I've got stuff to do from my point of view. So it's the 15th of March is the next Mopomoso. So all I can say is keep the faith. And thank you so much for coming. Such a foul day, the weather's been awful. And there's a Japanese word, so let's try and remember that one, gambate.